Prince William, Kate Middleton divorce state-of-the-art information and updates, royal couple present process marriage counseling, saving Buckingham Palace on shame? We can all remember how graceful the marriage of Prince William and Kate Middleton has been, a true Cinderella story. However, it seems that Kate Middleton is about to be divorced now to Prince William, not the way our fairy tales ends. Now Buckingham Palace is willing to do everything they can to save the royal couple and themselves from the shame that the divorce will create. The memorable wedding of Prince William, Duke of Cambridge, and Kate Middleton took place at Westminster Abbey in London, in year 2011. The royal couple's wedding was even tagged as a real-life Cinderella story of a commoner, Kate Middleton, who is married to a prince, Prince William. However, this fairy tale love story is about to end soon as reports of Prince William and Kate Middleton's divorce surfaced and spread like a wildfire. According to Morning News USA, Prince William admitted that life after marriage has never been easy, especially if you are an heir to the throne just like the Duke of Cambridge's. It can be remembered that Prince William and Kate Middleton has been a lot of issues lately, including being banned and attending the commemoration of Prince Diana's death. Additionally, it is also a fact that the royal couple had some complication on Pippa's wedding with Kate Middleton's pregnancy reports stole the spotlight away from the upcoming ceremony. However, even after all these, the palace still says no to and is requiring Kate Middleton and Prince William to attend marriage counseling in order to save their marriage. Prince William and Kate Middleton's counseling seems to be working, as the prince stated just recently in an interview that, "It's been quite a change for me personally. I'm very lucky